Sears store eventually, probably. I'm gonna try out this My Ride app again. I saw it had an update, so I updated it. I never used this thing, or haven't really used it, but why not? I don't know where we're going, we're just going. Man, it's probably getting cold. Distance, it shows me the elevation, speed, average speed, lean angle. I think we got 3 degrees max so far. Speed limit is 25 miles an hour, so unless he's speeding, it's going to take him a while to get catch up to me. It's definitely another bike. Going left, hopefully we are. Nice. We're going left, so. Windy as usual. Can I get a non-windy day, please? Whatever it was that he was on, it was quicker than the T-Max. Not by much, but well, maybe just the first couple miles an hour. I don't know what these people are doing. Yep, both right. Apparently I picked up 6,000 more bugs just then. The speed limit's like 40 miles an hour, I know. Yep. Nice. Ever been on whatever that road is. I got cold food and you're going the wrong way. Now time to go for a real ride. No destination. No time frame. No need to stop. Where is the better question? Yamaha. Very nice. Grand National. Sure, it's a 1200cc or something, but that thing in front of me took off pretty quick and pretty quiet and pretty smooth. It was just gone. See you later, dude. Not going that way. Growing. Looks like it. Yeah, wow. It's awfully busy. It's awfully windy too. Like, it's buckled, but it seems like it's been sucking around my helmet a lot more. Recorded earlier with these cameras and didn't take anything off of them yet, so we just started the recording up again and they're just gonna record whatever they're recording. That's gonna be me, old man on the scooter. Not much longer though. Old like that guy. Thank you. take advantage of coasting down the hills so I get into my nose. It's nice and sunny. Probably a nice green shot. Until the darkness from the shade. Visibility very poor. That's gonna be me, old man on the scooter.
Not much longer though.
Yeah, old like that guy. Take advantage of coasting down the hill so I get into my nose. It's nice and sunny. Probably a nice green shot. Until the darkness from the shade. Visibility very poor. went somewhere. There it is. I obviously was sitting there because of the ambulance, you moron. You're not next. That was good, because if I wouldn't have waved, I wouldn't have went over. Target fixation. Yeah, there was a little trail breaking. I've screwed up that turn before, so that's another one I can remember. those slippers there. I definitely feel this thing, or both of them, I guess. I feel it rolling on the front tire. That's where I feel it slip. I don't feel the rear tire. I feel the front tire, like, rolling in. Again. Pretty sure I turned the wrong way. Yep. So we're just gonna pull a U-ey. Because we can. That thing's way off. That's past that the other day too. It's like, it's not even close to the right speed. Oh boy, crap. The thing's huge. Well, maybe I do want to go left now because no, wait a minute. Is it closed? What the hell? This lane's closed too. I was about to say maybe I do want to go left because no one is, but we can't because the road ad is closed over there.